So how do you get rid of barrel distortion in your photos? You want to enable profile correction. So right here you can see how angled this wall is and how bowed it looks. Click here and Lightroom applies the profile of your lens, straightening out and making the picture look so much more professional.